Sakai. Any news of Tomoe?
Travelers have been shot dead on the roads in and out of Hiyoshi Springs. People are free to leave or deliver supplies.
You think that's our doing?
A few archers at strategic points can isolate a whole town.
A tactic of yours when you were Clan Nagao's archery master.
Tomoe was a good student.
Too good. We're fighting your own reflection.
We will turn that to our advantage. Come.
How do you propose we find these archers?
We think like Tomoe. We want to control movement in and out of Hiyoshi Springs. Where do we put archers?
That path behind the inn.
No. Poor cover, no clear lines of sight. You want to cover the largest territory with the fewest archers.
A handful of men could shut down the road to the coast.
Yes.
I would want someone looking over the bridge into town.
So would I.
It would be smart to control the main entrance into town.
People already avoid the main road. Archers there would be wasted.
The road south runs along a high ridge. Perfect place to rain down arrows.
Tomoe would agree. There's hope for you. Let's go hunting.
What else did you teach Tomoe?
We're getting close. Eyes open.
challenge me! You got who in here? That's no.
Here.
Keep moving.
All those innocent dead. Tomoe has thrown everything away. Betrayed her people.
She is a traitor because the Mongols offer power, wealth, status. Things denied her by birth.
Tomoe knew she was born to a lower station than she deserved.
Now you're being too kind.
Kindness can be useful, even to a warrior.
Who told you that? Sun Tzu?
My uncle. And he didn't tell me. He showed me. Mercy creates a debt.
Your uncle showed mercy to people who pose no danger to him. A safe bet.
Would you like to see what I have?
How did Tomoe become your student?
She showed up at my dojo with her father's makeshift hunting boat, and refused to leave.
You didn't turn her away?
I tried, but she sank arrow after arrow into my targets. I've never seen talent like hers.
She must have had training.
Form was wrong.
Who will face me first? ready.
Sensei Ishikawa.
You know the name Ishikawa?
I do. I have message.
Speak.
Sensei, all of Hiyoshi Springs will beg for mercy, like the victims of Hironori Naga.
Silence!
Hironori Nagao. Didn't he die fighting bandits?
It was decades ago.
He was reputed to be a great archer. Did he study with you?
No. Tomoe is spreading lies.
But there's a seed of truth.
She wants us to doubt each other. We are all that stands between Hiyoshi Springs and a bloodbath.
Then we stand together.
We'll plan the town's defense at my dojo. Meet me there, and be ready to fight!